Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. And I'm at the hotel. It's like 12:30 in the afternoon and I'm going to start getting ready. Our show time is like 18:20, which is military time for 6:20. So I like to get ready early, that way I'm prepared and ready to go. But I'm not gonna put my uniform on. I just want to have my makeup done. And I gotta do this hair because it's looking crazy. So yeah, I already ate lunch. So I'm working with one of my favorite flight attendants, Candace. She's here, she's working out. And if you see on my eyes, I still have lash glue from last night when I put my lashes on, so whatever. So, somebody's knocking. Okay, she's here. Oh my gosh, she just got back from the gym. So yeah, I'm gonna take a shower real quick and I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye. Let's get ready. Guys, I'm a new woman. Like, look at my makeup. Like, just, girl. My hair's a little messy because we just came back from the mall. And we're in Portland, so the mall is right across the street. The mall is right across the street from us. So we went and we got some makeup for Candace. And our showtime is at 6:20, like I said earlier, but our flight's delayed by an hour. So who knows, this flight might cancel. We just have a Portland turn, so go to Newark, back to Portland, and we're done. And it's really quick flight, so we'll see. I texted our captain to see if like they'll change our van time because it's supposed to be at 6:20, so might change it, so we might have to go in a little bit later so that way we have more time to just hang out. So yeah. Yes, but look at the disaster. Look at this mess. Oh my god. And if you wanted to know where these lashes are from, they're from Morphe. They're these lashes right here, and they're actually called a little extra. Like, how extra are they? They're so extra. I love it. Oh my god, it's for the vlog. Oh my god, look at her makeup.
It just, we're about to go fly.
Yes. I didn't have time to do her bronzer because we have to be downstairs in 20 minutes. I didn't get really time to finish, but look how
but
cute
it looks
she
so
is.
Pretty.
Close your eyes, let them get a shot. And I put some lashes on her. She's so
it's
cute.
Really cute.
Okay,
girl, you did a good job.
Oh, thank you. Okay, guys, we have to be downstairs in 20 minutes, and I have like all of this to clean up and more
right,
stuff in
and
the
I'm
room.
Even
and she
changed.
Needs to change. Okay, we'll see you guys later. Bye. I'm sitting on the plane and we're delayed, so we're just sitting on the aircraft and it's a quick turn, and then we come back Portland, Newark, Newark back to Portland, quick turn. This is day two of the 3-day. So yeah, I'm sitting here gonna drink my Coke Zero. Yeah, boring, not even getting paid right now, which is so annoying. Sorry, I keep looking at myself and not here. Okay, whatever. So can you guys hear that? But yeah, I want to get my nails done. Like, it's been like 2 whole months since I've gotten them done, but yeah, I just feel like I'm talking to myself, but I don't even care. I really don't care. But yeah, can't wait to end this trip tomorrow. Saturday is my little cousin Venus's birthday, sweet 16. So I can't wait to do her makeup. I did Candace's makeup, and as you guys saw, I'm so happy that I was able to make her happy. She's going through something. It's good to make someone smile, you know? But yeah. It is so windy out. Oh my god, look at that.
Crazy.
So I'm back at the hotel finally. Today was easy day. We had a delay going into Newark, but we're back in the Portland, so it was just a quick turn. This is day two of a 3-day, so tomorrow I get to go back home finally. So yeah, tomorrow is just deadhead to Newark and then do a pit turn. So Newark to Pittsburgh, Pittsburgh back to Newark. And then that will finish off this 3-day. And this is my last trip of the month, so yay! Then I have 2 days off, I have the weekend off, so I'm excited about that, but I'm going to wash off this makeup and probably relax. It's 12:30 in the morning. It's 12:30 in the morning right now, so my makeup looks so bomb. Like, I don't even know if I want to take it off. But, like, actually, yeah, I do, because taking off my makeup feels so good. So I'm going to do some skincare. Yeah, and I'm going to relax for the rest of the night, probably, like, I'm going to get some sleep, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the morning. Bye.
Do you want to go to Starbucks?
Yes.
I'm here. We're at the mall, and we're chilling before showtime. I look kind of crazy, but I got my lashes on, so we're going to go to Starbucks. We're just out here doing a little shopping. So yeah. Oh, okay, now it is. Ready? We got the matcha latte. Oh my god, they still have the Christmas. Is this the Christmas? I'm like touching your drink. I'm sorry.
Oh no, you're right, I don't care.
The Christmas cups. They still have the Christmas cups.
We still
cups.
Have them.
Yeah.
I remember that says Merry Christmas. Like in different words.
Yeah.
Thanks guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed following me around my overnights on this 3-day trip. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also click the notification so you can see every time I post. Make sure you like this video and give me a big thumbs up. Thank you guys so much again for watching. I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.